Now, character info. A customize.
What mission was that?
That was, you're the one who picked it.
Oh, man. Well, just look it up real fast.
That 10? Yeah, it was 10. We did 11 already. We did it way out of order.
Huh.
Dude, we already did mission 10.
Okay.
Oh wait, do I have to do mission?
Have you not done it?
I think we did it, but...
Oh, does it...
Did it.
Okay. Alright. In that case... Oh, okay. These items cost the dragon points, and the premium collection costs premium points.
Yeah. How do you get premium points?
I don't know.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
But I'm gonna buy some items real fast. Got it.
Huh.
Alright, my Piccolo's ready.
Alright. Alright. Dark Shrouds, Namek.
Oh, these guys. Alright, yeah. Let's do it. Maybe that can happen.
I don't even care if they hit me.
Yeah. They don't do anything anymore.
Gohan, shut up.
Hey, he's strong.
Okay, really? Is he just gonna keep knocking me way the fuck back here?
Ah!
What happened?
I killed a guy with the special beam cannon and another guy ran in front of it and died too. Ouch. Wow.
I know, right? Gotta do that awkward shuffle that you do when you're in the air.
Look at Piccolo, there's... Oh, shoot. Gotta give that energy.
Why does it say like 10 seconds and magically none?
Oh, because we feel that, or we, you know, gave all the energy, so it's like, it's a way to kind of keep, make it so you don't get stuck waiting for... The time to finish.
I get it.
Oh, I got a Goldo card.
I can now use a Frieza soldier. Why would I ever want to do that?
Right?
And now it is recording.
All right, let's do this.
Ooh.
Woo! Melee type fighters can recover a lot of God damn it. Okay. Telekinesis versus combat. Oh, man. Oh. And Vegeta.
Well, yeah.
Always being difficult.
That fire effect.
That smoke effect.
That was straight from the 90s.
Hey, that's not the kid you forced.
Of course it's not.
Oh, what? This isn't good. Oh, it's something we can move. Okay. I'm gonna kick Golden Grass twice as hard for that. Hey, Daniel. You're Vegeta, why don't you throw a doctor's gun?
Okay, they don't want to leave me alone.
Alright, I'll come up.
Okay.
That was bad.
I know. That was sick, isn't it?
That was pretty damn. I believe that was illegal.
What I just did was illegal?
Yeah. Oh, surprise, surprise. Raccoon?
Did Raccoon manage to get more retarded as the years went on?
Yeah. Does that answer your question?
Return! Ultra fighting!
Yeah.
Yeah.
He can't even finish sentences.
Yeah, he's
too.
There we go.
Wow, this thing is easy.
Well, we did kind of spam specials at them.
So?
Fly in my circle.
Oh?
Yeah.
What does that matter, any?
I'm just saying. Oh, sweet. Now I can do the, Ooh, I got a Frieza card. And I got Golden.
I got a Frieza card, too.
And I have a still Mach Raku.
Why would I want to use Golden over Frieza?
I don't know. Alright.
Card time.
Let's see what the Frieza card does. Knockback distance up. Fortify the knockback effect of a Kai Blast attack. Hit. Nah, but I can do the recovery speed. Okay, which one's best? Alright, cool. Next mission.
We did 12, right?
Yep.
For level 13.
Oh boy, Jason Berger.
Jason Berger, really?
I'm so scared. You and your cool guy Vegeta. Well, I want to see their intro. Oh.
I forgot how Australian he was.
Yeah.
The seizure procedure.
Seizure procedure. Alright, which one do you want to get?
I'll get Birdie. I don't like that faggot.
Alright. I hate Space Australia, so I'm gonna go get the shit out of these. Alright, let's see who can be the person up first.
You can't dodge any of the attacks.
Jason's down.
A nightmare is an understatement, J.F. Berger. Yeah, a nightmare is an understatement, Berger. What we're doing to him.
Oh, he's gonna die just...
die just... How did he just die like that? Really?
Gosh.
Smash.
Oh, so that's how. Okay, so yeah, you see that how PP697?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's how we get the power points.
Got a mash.
Alright. Rank 42. And I got a Chi Chi card.
We just got a mash.
Really? But we didn't unlock Jace.
I got a Chiaotzu card.
Alright, that was mission 13, so time to do 14.
Yeah, it will. Oh god, not the Ginyu Force. Anything but the Ginyu Force.
I would, but we need healer Gohan. Let's see what's their deals now. Who can do what? Goldo can freeze time.
Yes, Goldo, if you really want to bring a Ginyu Force member.
It's either Goldo or Raku. Which one would you rather see flopping around?
I'd rather see Goldo flop around. Goddamn, 4,000 now?
What's up?
At 4,000.
Jesus Christ.
I know. We all in it now.
Woohoo! It's Captain Ginyu.
And fuck Captain Ginyu. He's still a frog.
Yeah. Well, that's his fault.
I know, right?
Oh, Goldo. He's part of the team.
Not really.
Was he like drooling? That looks gay.
No, that's gay.
Well. Alright. Let's do this.
Ow! Oh. Frick.
Oh, he could heal himself.
You think they probably shouldn't Brits, like, why is Goldo helping him?
You gotta get his Goldo.
Yeah.
You look on Space Australia. Don't give him a chance to heal. Don't give him a chance to heal. Don't give him a
chance. Don't kill the chats.
Alright, sweet. Pretty sure he's not healing. Wow. He was just upset at me.
Hey, Ginyu's kind of mad, butthurt at me.
Me too. Get that dog. See, Goldo, you could freeze time. Why didn't you save me?
What?
Goldo could freeze time. Why didn't you save me? Ooh.
I had 1 second left and then he gets defeated. Oh shit. Smash it. I imagine super hard, Rob.
Me too, and he wants energy, so I'll drink this.
We both had the same idea.